Oh no, not again. Man, this is sick. This is the second week in a row that the Shield has gone after him.
Alright, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. DG94, here back playing WWE 2K15 Next Gen, taking on Sami Zayn, the new NXT champion who got powerbombed the fuck out of by Kevin Owens. My god, that powerbomb looks so disgusting. But man, that was a damn, that pay-per-view was so good. Oh man, that was such a good pay-per-view. Oh, get out of here, bro. What you thinking, cuz? Ow. Yeah, man, I'm still in this feud with the Shield right now. I'm really hoping that I can turn heel and join the Shield and we can just start beating up people. I really like that. I would really like to be the newest member of the Shield, get to change my attire to all black again. Only turned it to white because I'm trying to stay baby face right now. Until I gain enough. I mean, I'm on SmackDown now, but you know, there's no point of doing it now. I want to wait till I move up to the main roster. The main roster, which is Raw. I haven't seen one. I haven't lived to see Raw yet. So I think the best thing for me to do is just stay baby face, keep doing what I'm doing. I'm still undefeated, single wise, that is. I'm still undefeated. And yeah. So I think this would be pretty good for me. Taking on Sami Zayn. Oh, I ain't press nothing. I was trying to press something, but I didn't get it in time, and apparently he just fell to the ground. Nope. Come on, bro. You really thought you was gonna pick me up? Come on now. I'm super heavyweight. Yeah. A little intimidation there. Get up. Alright, it's time to put this guy to bed, man. It's time to put you to bed, cuz. Get the suplex. Now it's time to hit you with the signature move. Here we go. Big ending. Here we go. Alright, get up. Come on, cuz. I need this momentum, though. I need that momentum. Alright, come on, get up, it's time to end you. And we're gonna let him up, and we're gonna bring him down. And one. Wow, really? Really? During midway through the count, are you serious? That was so unnecessary, but anyways, though, we get the win. I take care of Sami Zayn. And yeah, that's pretty much about it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Roman Reigns! This spear was so powerful, it could have knocked him out of his boots.
Yeah, we should get some paramedics out here to check on him.